Hello, my dear children. Today in constructions, we are going to learn how to draw various obtuse angles using compass and ruler. If you remember, in the last video, we learned various acute angles. So let's begin with 105 degree. We will bisect angle between 90 degree and 120 degree for this. You know how to bisect, and this is how we get an angle of 105 degree. For the previous video, you please check out the link given in the description. Now let's check whether we have drawn it correct. Yes, it is correct. Next, I want to draw an angle of 180 degree or a straight angle, we can say. So for that, what I have done, taking S as center and radius same as that of the first arc, that is AM, I have drawn an arc and joined the line AE. This is 180 degree angle. Next, after this, we will bisect this gap in between these two angles, that is 120 degree and 180 degree. We are bisecting it, and this angle between the two angles we are getting as 150 degree. Correct? Next, we'll bisect the angle between 120 degree and 150 degree. So we are just bisecting and we are exploring ourselves. That is, this angle is equal to 135 degree. Yes. And then we are bisecting the angle between 150 degree and 180 degree. And we are getting it as equal to, that is, 165 degree angle. So we saw how we got new angles by bisecting the previously drawn angles, and in the similar way we can get the new angles by bisecting these given angles. So if you have understood the concept well, please try to find out these angles. That's all for today. Thank you.